Hey everyone, it's Alice here and welcome back to another video. Where today?
I was just playing some Roblox, so I'm going to show you some pictures of some Roblox things I've been doing today. Yeah, survived. So that's what I did doing Roblox, and if you do not like the music, tell me in the comments below. And so I actually started this vlog at nighttime after I ate dinner. Sorry, and then I'm about to do my CLS survival video, just need to get that TV back up. I'm gonna about to do a CLS survival video, so I don't know what to do it about, but I'll figure it out.
And also, another thing. So, if you want me to do Roblox videos, I enjoy playing some Roblox. So, tell me in the comments below if you want me to play some Roblox videos, and maybe I'll do that. So, I'm about to make that CLS survival video, like I just said. And, yeah. Little do you know, I know you're hurting while I'm sound asleep. Little do you know, all my mistakes are slowly drowning me. Little do you know, I'm trying to make it better piece by piece. Little do you know, I love you till the sun dies away. Just wait, I love you like I've never felt the pain. Just wait, I love you like I've never been afraid. Just wait, my love is here and here to stay. So lay your head on me. Cause little do you know I love you till the sun dies. Isn't she so cute?
Yeah, you. Look at her toy. So cute.
Okay, so I just made my CLS survival video. And I think you guys are gonna like it. And so, what is there to talk about? Bowser, you're not, like, supposed to be down there. You're supposed to be on the top shelf. I don't know. I'm talking to amiibos. Okay, I'm gonna do this thing. Every week, I'm going to do the normal sentence of the week. The normal sentence of this week is, I am talking to amiibos. And I actually do that all the time with my friends. Just if we do random sentences, I would just be like, the normal sentence of the week. I am talking to straws. It's like, I don't know. Okay. So, yeah. I'm kind of, like, tired. So, it's, like, 11 o'clock at night. And I just now made my CLS survival. But I'm on spring break. So, I could be up all night if I want to. But I'm not. Because I'm really tired. And, yeah. Oh. I don't know. How is your spring break going so far? Is that blood on my hand? Is that lovely blood right there? Do you see that? What the heck is that? Is that blood or like ketchup or something? I haven't had ketchup or anything today. Maybe pizza. Okay, because I had pizza yesterday. And I ate some of the pizza from yesterday. Who knows? Okay. So, yeah. It's like, let me check the time. It is 11:23 at night right now. So, yeah, I'm tired. It's actually kind of nice to be up late for once. Not worrying about school or anything tomorrow early in the morning. Okay, how long was this video so far? Because it hasn't been so long lately. And sorry about yesterday not having a long video. Not having my Shopkin Select video. You know what? I got an idea. Since I didn't have my Shopkin Select video, I am going to do Shopkin Select on this vlog. So let's get to it. Okay, so the thing I'm doing is accessories. So let's find those accessories. Okay, so handbag Harriet. Where are you? Is this it? Handbag Harriet. So this is handbag Harriet. She's winking as she's like going like this. She's like, kinda can't wink that well. I can wink, just not that well. You know what I mean? Okay. Next up is woolly hat. A woolly hat, yeah. There's the woolly hat. So, eyes closed. Ready for fun. Okay, next up is Sharon shoe. I think I got that right. Sorry if I didn't. If you're like Shopkin experts, Sharon shoe or Chavon. No, that reminds me of Michonne. Okay. Next up, and last but not least, is, oh, come on. Why, I circle it and I can't see. I think that's Jules. I can't really see. Jules or something. Jules or whatever. So here she is. She's also winking, but she's going like this. I'm not the best winker. Okay. So that's all. Oh, whatever. I have no other accessories. So yeah, sorry. Okay, let's close this. Close. That's season 4, by the way. Okay. Close. Close everything. Close. You gonna close for me, buddy? Last time you didn't close, I went missing a Shopkin, and I still am. Where is that? That is right there. Okay, and I would do the party time, but I only have 2 Shopkins for party time, and also one of them is missing somewhere over there. Over there in my room, somewhere near my closet, most likely inside my closet. But when this decides to spill, I went missing some Shopkins. So now I'm missing some Shopkins. So, okay, I will show you this bear. Let's look at this thing. This bear, one of the strings felt like a parachuting bear. It's like, ah, la, 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 la. Sorry if you're boys and you're watching this, but I'm a girl, so I do my girl things, if you know what I mean. Okay, fortune cookie. How'd that get there? That was literally wasn't there a minute ago, I swear. people moved my mum so they could sleep it in my room. Open this for people, please. Wait, I'm gonna go ask my mom. This is her fortune cookie.
Okay, now we're opening it. It's a fortune cookie. Okay, what does it say? Justice doesn't come in portions, neither does my dinner. What does that even mean? Justice doesn't come in portions, neither does my dinner. I kind of get it. Then it says... No, it just says to get second fortune that time. These fortunes are like creepy, kind of. They're good sometimes. I dropped something. I sat it down here. I sat this down on the floor for like 5 minutes, then it just like tipped over on my foot. And I promise you, I'm not one of those people that's gonna like sit down and leave there forever. It's like, I was gonna pick it up some later anyway. But yeah. Now I'm gonna put this on my desk.
Bye.
I'm back! And this is why I love making videos. I get to play around like this. So, what is your fortune? Tell me in the comments down below. Okay. What time is it? Adventure time! No. Shopkin Select! Welcome to Shopkin. Okay, I'm officially out of my mind. Okay, so guys, subscribe to me. Okay, I don't know. If you want more videos like this, leave a thumbs up below. Seriously. If you want me to play around like this in more videos, leave a thumbs up, because I'm crazy. Okay. If you want more of Abby, tell me in the comments below, because I really want her getting some videos more, but she doesn't want to, so give her a warning in the comments below to get some videos. Maybe she will, maybe she won't, maybe she just won't listen to the comments, or maybe she will never see them, but I shall done to her. Okay, what should I talk about? I don't know. Okay, how many amigos do I have? Great question. I have 15 amiibos. And if you think that's a lot, you're wrong. Because if you saw Blue Harry's Gaming's amiibos, he has like, almost like 30, 40 something. I don't know, almost 50 maybe. Who the heck knows? So this is my world. YouTube is like, I do 2 videos per day. It's like, people like, when I say that, I was like, do you want to be in a video? Do you want not be in a video? It's like, kind of hard because if I go out and play with my friends and they don't want to be on YouTube, I don't get videos done. It's like, it's hard to be a kid and a YouTuber. Trust me. And if you want to have a social life and be a YouTuber, it's kind of complicated, but kind of fun at the same time. Because I have social life, and I'm a YouTuber. And I get 2 videos per day done, most of the time. Just yesterday I couldn't, because the day before was Blue Harry Gaming's birthday. So, that didn't work out. So I couldn't get my Shopkin Select video because of that, and I got kind of a daily vlog, barely a daily vlog. Okay, I don't know. I'll see you guys in a second.
Okay, so I just checked how long this video was, and it was actually like 16 minutes long. So I had to speed up one of the clips, and you probably know which one. It was the last clip. So I'm gonna have to end this video here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up, subscribe if you didn't enjoy this video. Sorry, and bye.
I just smacked my leg. Wow.